What up, man? Also, your boy Shaka360, and here we go. We're gonna go ahead and break down the Ace Pistol, and we can come out in different formations. We're gonna go ahead and come out in the Power O. Now, this play, I've been using it a lot in tournaments, so I'm gonna go ahead and show you how I run it. So let's go ahead and come out in a regular defense over here. What I like to do is here, as you see here, we can go ahead and hike the ball. I like to come out in the power first. As you guys can see, that really nice run. It's a really hard play to defend because you can flip it to the other side and your opponent decides to run commit or to one side, you can just go ahead and run it to the left. And as you guys can see here, vice versa, and the play will still look the same. See that? So you see nothing changes right there. We're gonna go ahead and run it to the outside and just follow our blocks. Especially if you have a faster running back, it'll work a lot better. So here we go. Strong power. Really nice play. Now we're gonna go ahead and just follow our blocks right there. Boom, there we go. We truck stick. So we're gonna go ahead and flip the play. Boom, it goes to the other side. Everything looks the same. Now we're gonna go ahead and follow our blocks. And there we go. Now this is what you wanna do. Just follow the blocks, guys. As you guys can see, this is the power O. This is the stretch. You see power O, stretch, it's different runs. One pulls the guards, the other one doesn't. So this is the power O, it's just more straight up. As you guys can see there, we gotta go ahead and hit straight up over here. And hit just way to the, you get that block. And just gonna go ahead and decide now. Remember to read the gaps, the open holes right here. Boom, we're gonna go ahead and read. Okay, we're gonna take it to the outside. That's where you wanna go. Once you go vertical, it's really impossible to stop them. Flip the play, boom, power O. Okay, right there. And we're gonna go ahead and run it right here. Now you see a lot of linebacker stack. Hit them with a strong power. Okay, and then we're gonna go ahead and take it to the outside. As you guys can see there, just follow our blocks there for a nice gain. So let's go ahead and do that again one more time. Okay, strong power, flip the play. You see it looks the same, boom. Okay, now we're gonna go ahead and follow to the outside. There we go, we got the nice block, and that's what we do here. Combining the strong power and the power O out of the Ace Pistol formation.